Ever since Donald Trump tweeted Chinese virus, anti-Asian hate crimes, especially towards our elderly, have skyrocketed. Yet despite the dangerous and deadly consequences for AAPI communities, 63 members of the Republican Party voted against the COVID-19 Hate Crimes Act, a law that was passed to protect us. Worse, the Republicans who chose racism and hate over our humanity remain in office. But we have the power to change that this November by voting out those who refuse to protect us.